Hey everybody, Derek here, here to bring you another video for The Walking Dead Season 6. And what this video is going to be focusing on is my predictions for Episode 15, the penultimate episode of Season 6, which is called East. Based on the promos and based off of the sneak peeks, I'm going to try to predict what I think is going to be happening in the episode. If you are not caught up with The Walking Dead and you do not want to be spoiled in any way, then I would exit the video now and come back later, because otherwise you will be spoiled. Okay. So, when we last left off in episode 14, the group had found out that the Saviors are still around, that they did not kill all of them, that Daryl's nemesis Dwight is still alive, and ends up killing Denise. And after another shootout, the group is able to succeed in defending themselves from the Saviors. Dwight and several other individuals get away. And we see that the group gets back to Alexandria. And Carol ends up leaving. Carol has left the community. She left a note with Tobin saying that she could not stay, that she loved everybody, that she, you know, cared about them, but that she couldn't kill anymore, and that Alexandria was going to constantly be dealing with threats, constantly be dealing with a lot of, you know, troubles, and she couldn't bring herself to kill again. And she knew the cycle was just going to continue. So she has left. And it makes me wonder, you know, are people going to go after her? They might not. I'm going to speculate on that in a different video. But what we see in the promo and the sneak peeks are, you know, the group getting ready for a potential conflict with the Saviors now that they know that they're still alive. And Daryl, is leaving along with some other individuals. I think the episode is going to start, with the one sneak peek that was shown. And what this sneak peek is about is we see a vehicle that has probably wrecked on the side of the road, and we see this stick, this sharpened stick, sticking out through the vehicle's window, and it's dripping blood. And we also see fluid leaking. We hear a male screaming, and then suddenly there's a gunshot, and that's it. We don't know what exactly happened. I think that's going to be the opening scene, or maybe one near it, and I think that what's going to happen is the episode's going to backtrack, and it's kind of going to lead us to that point. So that's how I think it's going to be, and I'm going to elaborate a little more on what I think that scene means. The other sneak peek showed Rick and Michonne cuddling in bed. You know, the two of them are still very much in love. They're still, you know, very intimate with each other. And I think that, you know, it's a pretty cute scene, you know, but I think that the love is not going to last long whenever they find out all the things that are going on. Because what we see happening is Tobin ends up meeting up with Rick and shows him the letter that Carol wrote. And, you know, they're basically wondering, well, when did she leave? What exactly is going on? And Tobin can't provide that information. And obviously it begs the question, is somebody going to go out after Carol or not? Well, I think personally that Rick is not going to want to use resources for that, especially with some of the things that he's dealing with later in the episode. I think that he's more concerned about preserving the safety of Alexandria, because I think that now he's realized that they underestimated the Saviors. They're still out there. And part of me wonders if the community is either going to be attacked in this episode, or it might happen in the season finale, or it may have already happened. Because when Daryl and Rosita and Abraham and Eugene confronted Dwight, Dwight seemed to allude to the Saviors knowing about where Alexandria is now. I think that is possible, because Dwight did kind of say, you know, you guys are going to take us back there. And I think that he may actually know where the community is at, and he might bring people back. So it might be that Rick is just preparing for that, because we see Rick saying, nobody else leaves, everybody else has to be ready for a fight. And I think that what that's involving is, you know, now that Daryl, you know, is back, you know, I think that he probably told Rick what happened. And I think that there may be signs that, you know, there might be saviors around, or they are preparing for a potential conflict, you know, putting extra guards up on the walls like Sasha. So that's a possibility. I think that might be what's really going on there. But we do see that people are leaving the community despite all that is happening. And it may be that people, you know, are kind of saying, well, Rick, what do we do? Do we go after Carol? Do we go after Daryl? What's going on? And maybe it's clear that some people leave, but it's possible that Rick kind of just shuts down anybody else and says, no, these people can go. Everybody else needs to stay. Because one thing that we see is that Daryl leaves. Daryl gets on his motorcycle and he rides out of the community on it. And Glenn and Maggie and I believe it was Michonne was the other person, sees this. They're like, whoa, like Daryl just left. Like, what's going on? And it makes me wonder, where is he going? Because obviously there's two options here. One is that he is going to look for Carol. You know, he may not be very happy with her decision. He may be going after her. But it's also possible that the two of them may have talked about her decision, and that even though Daryl might not have liked it, he might have agreed to, you know, agree with her decision to leave. It's very possible. The other possibility, and he may be doing both of these things, the other possibility is that he's going to go look for Dwight. I think that's very possible. I think there's a very good chance that because of, you know, Denise getting killed in the last episode, Daryl's probably wrecked with guilt that he didn't kill Dwight when he had the chance, and he wants to right that wrong. And I think that's possibly what he is planning on doing, that maybe he's not going to go look for Carol at all, that maybe his goal is to look for Dwight, and if he finds Carol, good, but I think that maybe his primary concern is to find Dwight. And what we see is Glenn, Rosita, and Michonne go after him, because it sounds like they're going after Daryl. That basically Glenn looks at Rosita and says, you know, Daryl's going to get himself killed. You know, we have to go out and look for him. So I think that might be what they're doing. They might have a little bit of an idea of where exactly they're going. Rosita might think that maybe they're going, you know, that Daryl's going back to the railroad tracks and maybe fanning out from there to find the saviors or Dwight. And at one point, Daryl does abandon his motorcycle. We see a scene where Michonne pulls back some leaves and finds Daryl's motorcycle. And we also see that Daryl's running through a field as well. So I think that, you know, at one point, one possibility is that he may have gotten off on foot because he may have seen something in the woods, or he may have found something, you know, something like that. But we'll see. You know, he may have seen something, or it may just be that, you know, obviously he doesn't want to be going, you know, forward on the motorcycle, because then, you know, people are going to hear the loud engine. So, you know, he's obviously going to head out on foot. And whether, you know, the group catches up with Daryl or not is hard to say. I don't know if they will or not. It's very possible that they may catch up with him. It's also possible that Daryl may be running into trouble. Now, in regards to Carol, it's possible that we may see her in this episode. It's also possible that we may not see her. But I think that if anybody is going to go look for Carol, it's going to be Morgan. You know, I think that Morgan is going to be the one that is going to go look for Carol just because of their special relationship. I think that Morgan would definitely see more harm in Carol leaving than her staying. And I think that Morgan kind of sees, you know, how he was when he was alone in the town, and he doesn't want to see the same thing happen to Carol. So I think that he's going to be the one that will go after Carol. Now, whether he'll do it in this episode or not, hard to say. We don't see him at all in the trailer, so it may indicate that he's missing too, and maybe he just went off and looked for Carol, and that might be seen in the episode. It might be seen in the season finale. Now, obviously, the big question right now is, what exactly is involved with the scene with the vehicle, because we see in the trailer and we see in the sneak peek this vehicle. It's like a black SUV, I think, and it looks like it's wrecked. You know, it has a shredded tire. It's banged up on the sides. And, you know, we see that there's this pole or this, you know, stick that's impaled through the vehicle, and there's blood dripping off of it. And it looks to be fresh human blood. This is not Walker blood, in my opinion. And, you know, I think there's a couple possibilities for what this might be. One possibility is that this is Carol's blood. It may not mean that Carol's dead, but one thing that I was thinking about was that maybe Carol left Alexandria in a vehicle. You know, it wouldn't really make a lot of sense for her to leave on foot. So I think it's very possible she took a vehicle, and that while she was, you know, driving away, she ended up driving into a trap, that maybe the Saviors attacked her, which is something that they've been known to do. If you remember back in episode 6, you know, the Saviors ended up chasing Daryl, Abraham, and Sasha in their vehicles. So it's very possible that the Saviors, you know, surrounded Carol in vehicles and pushed her vehicle off the road, and she wrecked. And obviously, since her body is still not there, it's very possible that Carol's injured, and that maybe somehow, some way, she was able to get away. Maybe they presumed she was dead. She might have played dead for a little bit and then got away. We may find that they might show more about this scene in the season finale, or maybe even in this episode. It's hard to say. But I think there's a very good chance that Daryl is going to come upon this scene and find the wrecked vehicle and think the worst, that maybe they know that this is a vehicle that Alexandria has. Now you get to the sneak peek where you hear somebody screaming and then there's a gunshot. Well, I could see this going one of two ways. Personally, I think it's Daryl that's screaming. I may be wrong about this, but it sounds like him. And I think that there's a couple of different possibilities here. One is that maybe Daryl ends up coming upon the scene not soon after it happens. That maybe, you know, there's been the wreck, and maybe the Saviors are still in the area. Maybe they're looking for Carol. There's a couple of different possibilities there. And, you know, maybe Daryl confronts Dwight or some of the Saviors. Maybe, you know, they taunt Daryl. You know, maybe they say, hey, you know, this was this woman and, you know, look what we just did. And Daryl screams in anger over what's happened. And it's possible that this might be the scene where he kills Dwight. It's very possible that the episode might end with him killing Dwight. The other possibility, though, is that this might be a scene where Daryl gets shot or something might happen with him, or it might just be a cliffhanger. You know, it may just be that the episode, you know, this is how the episode's going to end, that Dwight and Daryl have another confrontation, and it ends with a gunshot, you know, that maybe Daryl's gonna, you know, pounce at Dwight, and the screen will go black with the gunshot, and we won't know what happens until the season finale. I think that's a very good possibility, too. But I think that this scene really is going to involve Daryl and the Saviors. I think they are going to, you know, be involved with this wreck. And again, it might be Carol that was in this vehicle and wrecked and is wounded out there somewhere, or it might be that this was the Saviors' vehicle. It is possible that, you know, maybe Daryl might give chase to the Saviors in a vehicle on his motorcycle or in another vehicle. I mean, you never know. It might come down to that. And maybe there was some Saviors in there and they're wounded or dead, or maybe even Dwight. So there's a couple of different possibilities there, but that's what I think really is going to be happening in the episode. I really think that Daryl's going after Dwight. I think that Morgan will probably go after Carol. We may see this in this episode. We might not see it until this season finale. And I think that the group is getting prepared for a potential attack against Alexandria, and, you know, they might be able to fend them off, or this attack may prove to be too overwhelming, and this may lead up to the scene where Negan finally ends up confronting the group. So lots of possibilities, a lot of guesswork, because the promo really doesn't show anything, and I think it's going to be a very intense episode, and we'll have to wait and see what happens. So with that, I'm going to bring this video to a close. I want to thank all of you for watching. If you have any questions or comments, don't be afraid to leave them. Feel free to subscribe. I do have more videos coming. And if you have any suggestions for future videos that you would like to see, don't be afraid to suggest them. Have a very wonderful evening, and thank you very much for watching.